Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. In the previous video, we had discussed about Amazon Affiliate WordPress plugin futures. I want to extend the futures of Amazon Affiliate WordPress plugin. Today, I would like to share some of the best futures related to the shortcodes they offer. So let us check what are the best features available in Amazon WordPress plugin. And this is my website eKnowledgeTree. Please subscribe to Naya Video channel before going to the video section. So today we will see the settings of Amazon Affiliate WordPress plugin. Here you can see the backend side of Amazon Affiliate WordPress plugin, there is an option like functions. Here you will see the links. For the links, there is a section you can adjust here what you want to display on front end. Display icon after single links. If you want to display icon after the single links, you can display the icon, or you can also display the Amazon logo cart icon. Like this, it will be displayed like this. This is an example link, and the icon will be displayed after the link. So you can also see displaying a message in case no products were found. If you want to display the message, you can simply write a message here. If you want to display different message, you can also type here and save. And check in order to activate geo-targeting functionality. The link target is products such recommended. And you can also see there is a documentation regarding the geo-targeting feature. If you want to check this, please go through the documentation once and check this one. And it is a geo-targeting related stuff. And another setting is boxes. For this, there is a different types of templates like standard, list, table, and custom template. For the boxes, it will be displayed in the list, and the styles will be light, dark, and special colors. For now, I am using the light styles, and the same thing you can see in the best seller section also. This is also list and light. Default items, how many items you want to display for the best seller section. Suppose if you want to display top 10 best sellers, you can select here number as a 10, or else if you want to display top 5, you can select it. You can enter the 5 number here. So the label is best seller and the number will be displayed. If you want to display differently, you can simply see the following placeholder can be used: percentile, number, percentile. Before, if you want to add any text, you can add here. The label will be modified. Like this, you can display, and there is also a new releases section. This is also having the same features like template, styles, and default items, and the label. And the label you want to display here, you can enter here in the label section. And you can also display the same thing in the data builder and data fields. Displaying a message in case no products. If you want to display a message, you can simply enter here and save the section, save the settings in the backend side. And after saving, the designs will look according to your settings, like light template, light styles, it will be displayed. If you selected light and standard template, it will be displayed like whatever settings you put it in the backend, it will be displayed. So let us see what are the demo styles available in this Amazon Affiliate WordPress plugin. Here you can see in the demo section, this is the main website AAWP, and you can see the comparison table demo table here. The comparison table looks like this. It is looking very nice. Like this, it will be displayed. And here it is a single or multiple products. If you want to display the single product, you can enter the details of the product in the back end. It will be fetched. If you have any doubts, please watch the previous video once how the products will be fetched from Amazon.in using the Amazon API. You can also see different styles, like this is best seller. Previously we just discussed about this. The message, label message will be best seller and the number is 1. If you add 10 items, it will be show 10 products best seller numbers with numbers. They will display in the list format like this. Number 1, number 2 and number 3. And also you can also see the new releases in the section here. This is new releases. This is new releases. Here also we added the default items as 10. It will also look like this. You can display the main price and the previous price and the decreased amount. These settings will be available in the backend itself. You can simply adjust that settings and it will be reflect like this. The same thing will be displayed. This is a data fields. If you want to show the data fields like this, this is nothing but comparison two tables. Like you can add the data fields here. The data field section will be available here. You can see notices, displaying a message. This is the data fields and no products were found. Displaying a message in case no products were found, it will be this. Additionally, the notice will be highlighted for admins only. Here you can see in the backend itself. And after seeing this demo styles, how these demo styles will be called in our regular post, blog post, or any regular pages we created in the blog. So there are some shortcodes available in the website itself. I will show you the shortcodes. Suppose if you want to display the text link of a Amazon product, you can simply create the Amazon and the link is equal to, this is nothing but Amazon number, which is every product there is a unique track ID. The same thing will be added here and I will show you the example here. Suppose if you open the Amazon, if you click any product, you can take that product ID and you can simply add like this, Amazon link is equal to and the product ID, and automatically the product is fetched from Amazon using the Amazon API and displayed as a link in your blog post. Suppose if you don't want to display like as a link, you can go for the product boxes, like Amazon is equal to box is equal to the product ID. So again it will looks like this. The boxes is nothing but boxes will look like this. Previously I added one post here like gadget 360. Here I added an article related to the same Amazon affiliate products promotion. We will see that boxes, everything in our blog. You can see the live example here itself. So now if you select any product in the Amazon online, suppose let us check this one. Here it is Moto G5 Plus. This is a mobile. The product ID is here. This is the product ID. If you want to promote this product, you can simply take this product ID and place it here, then automatically the product will be fetched. And also if you want to display the best seller list, you can simply copy that product ID and Amazon best seller is equal to and product ID like this. You can also display the new releases like Amazon new is equal to the product ID and fields. So if you want to display the single product data, you can simply Amazon fields is equal to, fields is nothing but you can display the price separately, you can add it the value is equal to price, and you can add the button, everything you can add separately using this Amazon fields shortcode. Suppose if you want to see the boxes here, simply click on the boxes, product boxes, how to display product boxes. So we have an example here, shortcode. This is a single box and Amazon box is equal to and product ID. If you want to display the multiple boxes, you can separate by a comma, you can simply add the ID like nothing but this is one, this is the ID we need to copy and simply paste here, and separated by comma you can add multiple products to this Amazon boxes and you can display here itself. Like this we have lots of shortcodes available in AAWP website. By using this help and support documentation, you can simply create whatever products you want to promote. You can simply fetch that products from Amazon and display using this Amazon affiliate WordPress plugin. Simply it will be fetch all the products you want to promote and it will display very neat and cleanly in your blog. So let us see how these products are displayed in my blog. I already added here, you can see best selling mobiles I added recently. After clicking this, you can see I simply explained some description about the product and I added the products what I want to promote. You can see in this article. Here you can see this is the product description. I added the boxes here. This is nothing but Amazon box is equal to product ID, product ID, product ID. I simply added, or else if you want to don't want to display the product IDs, you can simply create. I already shown in the previous video how to add a tables in plugin. You simply create the products table and add the details and simply copy that shortcode here, like Amazon box is equal to the ID of the table we created and simply items is equal to 3. If you want to display like that, you can display, or else if you want to display separately, you can simply add the product ID separated by a comma, which we discussed now. Now I added some table, comparison table. You can see here it is displaying the comparison table. I added like iPhone series, comparing each and every phone. It will look very nice and clear, and if a user want to check each and every mobile features, you can simply directly check here itself. There is a 80% chances to click on these buttons and we will get a affiliate income using this Amazon affiliate WordPress plugin. It will helps to increase the affiliate marketing income and it will help to grow your blog, and you can earn more money using this WordPress plugin. This is a bestseller example. This is a comparison table example. You can also create as much as shortcodes using this WordPress plugin, and it is very nice to use. It is very simple to use. If you have any doubts, please comment on the please comment in below section. And if you have any doubts related to the plugin, you can see previous video. I will add in the last end of the video. And if you want to purchase this website, you can simply go for purchase this plugin. You can simply go for AAW website and you can buy here. And please subscribe to Naya Video channel for more videos. Thanks for watching Naya Videos.